There we go. Now we're live. How are you guys doing? People will start to trickle in, as per usual. We need to switch out games soon, which is why I'm kind of excited that we're almost done with Fallout. I know a lot of people love this game, and I'm starting to see why. I understand it. It's not my cup of tea. It doesn't mean it's the worst thing ever. It's just not my thing. And I really can't look past a lot of the things that I think people do. Oh, he got confused because... yeah. Sorry about that. Hello. How are you doing? Oh, God. I started working on another video. And it's one of those ones that I'm going to have to do off stream. Because I'd be banned on Twitch if I played it. And normally I'm just kind of like, really, Twitch? Just with everything? But with this one, it's just like... I don't know. It's part of the reason I'm a little late to stream today. Because I needed a minute, you know? I needed a minute after this. So you'll know it when you see it. I'm going to have to edit it too. But Jesus Christ, 12 minutes of that game and I just feel like shit. So let's play Fallout and allow me to just sort of vent. Cause Jesus, I need to just be away from that. Yeah, I try and schedule it so that way it's around the same time so people can, you can, you know, watch the video I did, and then you can come watch live if you'd like. Hotline Miami 3? Really don't think they're gonna make one, are they? Based on how Hotline Miami 2 came out. What's Rev talking about? A video that has not come out yet, and I don't know as if it needs to. So, anyway. How are you guys doing? Are you guys doing alright? I feel like I need, like drugs. There are a few games that Twitch does not allow. Most of them are porn games, and then there's obviously Hatred, which honestly I uninstalled as soon as I made that video. I've been rewatching some of the stuff that I've done because I've been talking about, like, I basically am trying to get a job doing some social media stuff for my school. And, they wanted to, well, do you have any experience? That kind of thing. And, I said, yeah. And they're like, well, what numbers do you have? And so I had to mention YouTube. And they're like, oh. So I wanted to have, like, what video can I show them? What video can I show my teachers? Because they were asking about it as well. And, so I've been rewatching a lot. I think the most tame and the most acceptable for most people, I'm watching stream at work. Where do you work? If you work someplace that people might die if you don't do your job, it probably isn't good. Whoa, what's happening?
Uh-oh.
That takes care of that.
Indeed, it does. All right. And then we leveled! Okay, let's see, what can we improve that needs improving? Medicine, probably? So we don't have to use, as many things. That would probably not be a bad choice. Survival. I think most people said that this is fairly shit. Although... I use a lot of food as a way of healing. So it's either medicine or survival, maybe, if it's any good. Repair. Repair would be another good one. Let's add, like, let's make that 40. We can make it 35. I don't want you to get fired from your job, either, but I like people watching me play video games. Hence why I stream. Mountain Blade is a good game. It's a little bit wonky and can get a little bit repetitive, but the mods for it are pretty nice. I say speech. Charisma is not a dump stat. I already have quite a bit in speech, right? I'll even it out to 90, because I don't think there's anything that I don't... and then we'll put the rest in medicine. How about that? You want to get repair as quickly to 90 as soon as possible. Okay. Okay, well, that's what we're going to do. And then knight and shining armor. Alright, fuck. I hate having to try and figure out what I'm going to do because it takes forever. Grim Reaper Spirit. If you kill a target in VATS, 20 action points are restored upon exiting. Bullet time kills count as well. For each crippled limb you have, you do extra damage. Explorer, every close... okay, that's... no. That actually is kind of useful. Computer whiz. Okay. Why did you guys recommend what I want? What should I have? Because Grim Reaper Spirit seems pretty good. Though I don't use VATS all that often. I usually use it to initiate combat, so I can maybe get a couple of kills before I have to worry about like actually fighting things. And it brings things down. Animal Friend is one of your favorite perks. Let me see if I can find that. I always like to pick... Alright, that's what I'm going to go with. We're not going to spend a whole lot of time doing this. If you guys think that's wrong, then we'll... Purifier, I think, is like certain creatures take more damage.
Is the convoy attacker dead?
Yeah.
Good. Here's your reward. Don't spend it all in one place. Come back when you're ready for the next job.
Okay. I need to kill some people.
Job?
Yes.
What are you, some kind of psychopath? Look. We collect fingers because it's a quick and efficient way to provide proof of death. I'm not building some crazy finger necklace or anything. I learned it from a man I encountered in my younger days. He found me after Marco had cut me to shreds since he was on that bastard's trail. His name was Marshall Cooper, and he was the bravest lawman and bounty hunter I ever encountered. I saw him kill 3 raiders single-handedly with a fucking fork. I don't know much about him.
Honestly, this guy's accent is awful, but he's more interesting to listen to than a lot of people. Regulator.
Anyway, he saved my life several times. He taught me everything I know. We parted ways years ago. He had unfinished business back east. After that, I came out west looking. Anyway,
okay.
That's enough fucking story time with Uncle.
Yes.
That's what I like. Our client is offering 1,000
wow.
caps for this next target, and after hearing about the
okay.
bounty is on a fiend named Eileen. She's a vicious twat with a reputation for castrating male victims and consuming
victims?
Flesh.
Close
Suffice
enough.
To say, her activities are detrimental to troop morale. The payout is big on this one, so bury that sick...
Okay. Kill chick. Let's fast travel out of here to whatever the closest thing to her is. Vault 3 is pretty close. The forced bad language, yeah, I was trying to exactly pinpoint what the problem was, but it's just... she sounds weird. Oh, shit. All right, Veronica, we're immediately in some shit. The accent's a bit forced, the language just, I know they're trying to sound tough and all, and that's fine, that's an aesthetic if you want to go with it, but it's just kind of, It doesn't sound right. Jumping in the air, gonna get a couple of shots off before I hit the ground. Let's see if I can kill him before I hit the ground. Nope. Being able to get additional VATS points for killing people helps, because in the, was it Project Nevada mod, it also means that you're getting the ability to run more, because that's what it's connected to, which is nice. It's a good use of that bar, which is kind of just omnipresent, which is weird, because you really don't need it to be. Alright. I'm liking that I'm higher level now, and I can kind of just plow through guys like this. It's kind of nice. Is there a quick button for using, like, food or whatever, just so that way I can, I don't know, get through that? I don't need weapons, I'm just taking the ammo. We'll just use that. That should be fine. There we go. I'm still fairly irradiated, but I think if the next few levels we just put points into repair and medicine, we should be pretty solid. I think we're on, like, level 20 or something? The new logo for Google is... it's okay. A lot of people are making a big deal out of it. I can see why, but... Jesus, fuck! Everything respawned! Animal friend? Oh, okay. It reduces random things from attacking me. That's kind of nice. Hold on. This thing has a little bit of spread on it, doesn't it? Sometimes it doesn't load in when you're clicking on stuff. Yeah, I don't have range on him right now. I should probably go for a body shot, because I just don't have the accuracy at this range. Even with the additional damage, or the additional gun ability, I can't hit them. Yeah, I'm just wasting ammo at this range. Okay, if body shots on these guys will kill them, so. Yeah. That's certainly enough. I mean, the logo looks very low quality. I understand why they did it. They did it because it scales better than their old one. But it still just looks like whatever. I don't know. I don't think it's a huge issue. I think there are better things to be worrying about in life. But everyone kind of encounters Google on a daily basis, so that's kind of a thing. Hey, dude. All right, I need to go south, so it's this way. So used to leaving this place going north that I just kind of started going there. What other guns do I have ammo for? Maria, Silence thing. It's not very good at range, honestly. This thing's pretty good at range, but honestly, I'd like to get a scope for it. I need to find some shot glasses so I can make a scope. I'll start working on getting my repair skill up so that way I can. The machine gun's pretty awful at range. I'm gonna get really close to this dude, and as soon as he starts freaking out, I'm gonna... There we go. There are better weapons to use, but it works. This is not a terribly great gun, but I love revolvers. Okay. Hey, Christy. Someone resubscribed while I was gone, and I don't know who it was because Twitch doesn't give me that information. So I can't thank you. I try and do that. Like, anytime it says, so-and-so resubscribed, it's like, hey, thank you. You know? But... cause, you know, you guys make it so that way I can do this. And that's awesome. But I want to thank you, but I can't because I don't know who did it. So, I'll just thank people when I see it say that. You become addicted to wine. Am I going to start posting on Facebook those really annoying... It's just a life cycle of people now. Women get to a certain age and then they start posting about how they wish that the faucet had wine in it instead of water. And they're usually memes involving minions. The wine mom aesthetic. So now I'm a wine mom. Or just a drunk. One of the two. Her face. Her fucking face. Let me do it. Are we gonna be able to find her finger? Oh my god, that just went everywhere. Okay, we found her finger. Thanks. The emasculator. Okay. What is the, what is the thing that we got? Thanks. You're right about applying the firework like a charm. The inside NCR punk cried like a bitch from the start. I had to cut out his tongue to keep the noise down. Later, I burned his feet until he couldn't feel it. Then I cut off the cooked part. Started over with the unburnt flesh, having, fresh cooked bastards groomed so much. Okay. So, Marco? Oh, that's not good. So, she's basically just describing, like, the
you
most-
ready to die.
Oh. Who's Motorhead? I love that band, but fuck off, man. Don't even have an umlaut over your name. Fucking poser. So... Yeah, that's okay. So wait, the guy that taught the guy that I'm doing these jobs what he knows also taught the person who taught the crazy bitch how to do what she does. Apparently. So, it turns out that the guy that's sending us on missions to kill people knows absolutely batshit insane people as well. So, who knew? Speed read this as well. Oh. Rev is ostensibly the perpetrator, likely contracted by the NCR. It's also rumored that Rev is also pursuing bounties for Randall and his associates, who should be entering your territory soon in pursuit of Eileen, another NCR target. So am I working for the NCR? Who the fuck am I working for? Well, yeah, he knows me, but I mean other crazy people, not just me. Like, if he just knew me, well, fine. But, like, when he knows other crazy people, I start to question his, you know, morals. It's like, what is this world coming to? Yeah, I guess we should just go back to him. Maybe we should talk to him about that stuff? Maybe we should keep it- I don't know. You already killed Cook? I did, yes. I'm actually somewhat intrigued. I kind of sped read that, because, yeah, but still, it's kind of interesting. You're suffering from wine withdrawal. Okay. Also, it appears that something nearby is trying to attack me, but I'm too hungover to figure out what it is. Are we good? I think we're good. Whatever it is on the other side of that bus, so we're okay. Hey,
did you kill Eileen?
I did. Yes.
Good. I think every member of the male species is sleeping a little easier.
Male species? Okay.
You ready to work?
Yes.
Good. His name is Cullen, and he's the new leader of the Jackals. For years, the NCR has kicked the shit out of the Jackals. But since the Republic is occupied with Caesar, the Raiders are recuperating. Even the sorry-ass Jackals are getting back on their feet, thanks to... He's been responsible for numerous attacks on the roads south of... In short, his attacks are bad for business. He's hiding out at that old police station.
How much am I getting paid for this? Because this pays for the ammo to kill people. You know what? I probably shouldn't piss things off randomly. Oh, wow. Thank you, Lord Wisp. He actually lives just down the road from here. The guy that I'm supposed to kill, not Lord Wisp. I've had, like, hangovers before. When I first started drinking, I think I've told this story a billion times. But when I first started drinking, I decided I would find out what's the most effective way of getting drunk without actually having to, This thing is... Okay. Hold on. I'll tell this story in a minute. Tried to figure out what the most effective way to get drunk was with as little money as possible. And I found out that it's this one specific type of rum called 151. It's, ...75% alcohol, give or take a few percentage points. Proof is about double, so it's like 76. So yeah. It's, there were a few times that I woke up with a hangover. And then there are a few parties, birthday parties and stuff, where I just... ...woke up asleep under a table or whatever. You don't really wake up asleep, do you? I was sleeping under the table. God, this guy's fast. All-seeing glowing one. What the fuck is this? Alright, hold on. I need to heal some. So, I don't recommend drinking until you get really drunk. It's not good for you. It's not as enjoyable as you'd think it would be. It's also, really hard to get anything done when you're hungover. What even are these monsters? They are, mod monsters, I believe. I need more wine. Or beer. I need whiskey. Or beer. Or wine. There we go. Yeah. There you go, Veronica. Fucking shit! So many things. Why does it have 5mm rounds on it? Don't drink, don't do drugs. It's just more of a hassle than it's worth, honestly. I'm not saying don't drink at all. And, you know, everything in moderation, but it's hard to figure out what moderation is when you first start drinking. I wonder if it's this guy. It's not immediately hostile. Something is, though. Jackal gang leader. You know, take care of yourself. You only live so long. You don't want the time that you live half remembered or whatever. Just take care of yourself. You know? Only teenagers drink to get drunk. I still drink to get drunk sometimes, but that's just how my life works. There's that huge ass ant over there, which is horrifying. Was that who I was trying to take out? Because they're dead now. I think the ant got killed by one of these rad scorpions. I think the scope on this thing is absolutely ridiculous considering the actual accuracy of it at long range, but works for what it is. I mean, it pretty much instantly kills anything I shoot, but the accuracy is so random that you pretty much have to shoot 3 or 4 shots just to make sure one hits. Pick up the 9mm just that way I can use the stuff from it to repair another gun. What mods do I have? I have, if you put /mod or mods, I forget which it is, in the chat, you should find it. I mean, it's very stable, just very inaccurate. I like, rum and coke. And vodka and coke. Fuck you. Not you, just that's what it says. Hey. What the fuck? Okay, there was a very tiny insect here. There's another one. It's in the other room. Did I kill one? Veronica, you're in the way. They're not much of a fight, really.
Over here.
Who the fuck are you? You're gonna be collecting your ass. Nobody fucks with the jackals.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. And then Veronica punched an insect. Good job. Absinthe, yes! Let's get really fucked. Fuck. Alright, well there's Cullen's finger. I'm curious on who I'm working for, because I'm starting to get the feeling that, hey, maybe the guy that's telling me to kill everyone might be, and give me a second, might be crazy. He might be a horrible person. I can break this down and then it becomes... Okay, so if I want to break down like this, the 308 ammo... How many? Let's do 8, because I want to see how this works. And then we can... Can we make... What do we need for this? Oh, I don't have enough skill to do it, so let's just put this back together again. Okay. So that's how you make more ammo, and if I get more repair, then I can change out the ammo that I don't use for the ammo I do. Alright, cool. I understand this now. What kind of ammo do I want? 10mm, 9mm, 45, 70, or whatever it is, and that's pretty much it. I don't use 308 anymore because my 308 gun is broken. I forget what that uses. That I'm not going to use the revolver much. In fact, I'll use it right now just so I can use up the last of the ammo.
Collecting another one of my bounties, eh?
You're
taking a bite out of my income, kid. I want my hands right now, or it's your ass. Fork it over right now. 1,000 caps.
If you keep killing your competition, it's gonna catch up to you.
It hasn't so far. But I'm not getting any younger.
Okay. Should I shoot him? Because I'm pretty sure I could get away with it. Could probably shoot the gun off his back. And then he'd be completely useless. Or I could shoot him in the leg. I can't do enough to kill him. Let's shoot his weapon, and then shoot him in the leg. So that way he can't run. And we don't have another shot in us, so that's what we're gonna do. Good job, Veronica. Alright, Dwayne's dead. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Competition. Grenades. Just make sure. Finish them off, you know? Don't leave them sitting around. Just do it. There's probably some, like, consequence for it, but I don't care. Competition. If you're in Korea's best kind of full, I've come to the attention. Randall's and Associates has been utilizing Rev, an up and coming contractor from the Mojave, a questionably loyal and continuing partnership. Okay, cool. Judge Richard. I have a feeling we need to remember that name. Alright, let's just go back. I'm fast traveling because I'm lazy. And it'll probably take less time. So. There's that. Is this Richard? No, this is Randall.
Is Colin dead?
Yes.
Outstanding job. Come back when you're ready for work.
500?
I've got another bounty if you're ready to work.
I mean, I'm killing legitimately horrible people. What's the most dangerous bounty? Yeah, let's get more information.
I'd have to think about that. There's tons of men that were plenty mean, and more than a few were just crazy. But dangerous?
Doc Friday.
Doc isn't your typical doctor. I hear he was an orthodontist before the war. Whatever the fuck that is. Doc's a ghoul gunslinger, and I'm speaking
about him in the present tense.
Didn't the war
take place like 200 hours?
He's almost certainly still alive. Years ago, a bounty came up on Doc because he had shot an actor in the testicles. I never liked actors.
How about balls?
So I decided to give Doc a chance and explain his side of the story. He was quite affable, despite being a ghoul. So many of them are self-pitying pissants, but Doc never whined. He just treated everyone with courtesy. We talked it over, and he was so damn likable, I agreed to settle his bounty on a game of cards. Sure enough, that slick bastard took me for everything, so I let him go. I'm glad I did, because later, I heard about his reputation. Despite his polite nature, old Doc is the fastest goddamn pistol in the region, maybe in the whole fucking continent. I heard he once smoked an entire squad of legionaries that tried to arrest him for drug smuggling. He wiped them out in seconds, supposedly.
Okay.
He still drifts from here to there, always with that ghoul whore at his side. No Face Kate was her name, I think.
Okay.
If you ever encounter him, I'd advise you to return his courtesy. Shit, I got distracted again.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good. This next bounty had target as Tony Idaho, a young man who's shaken up the drug trade. And he's
oh, cool. He's
going to
have drugs on him, which is
on
nice.
The market at cheaper rates than all his competitors, including you're definitely getting a reputation. The client asked for you by name. They...
Okay, cool. And then, see, another, one of the things that I give to subscribers is sort of a bonus. It's not listed, but it should be just sort of assumed. Because most of you guys know how fucking dyslexic I am at this point. Anytime I see that it says, you know, so-and-so has subscribed for so many months, I'll try and read your name again. And do a bad job of it. So there you go. That's one of the subscriber perks. I will try and thank you and do a shit job of it. So thank you, and Gatto. Close enough. I'm gonna call you Annie. I don't even know if that's right. Alright, let's go do more bounties. Kill the dude, take his finger. I am idolized in Novak. So if you want to hear me butcher your name... Rev, if I sub and you read my name correctly, I want a refund. That's understandable. I can feel... I can understand.
You ever see one of those rangers in black armor? I wouldn't want to make one of those mad.
A ranger in black armor. I don't know what you mean. ITO. Engato?
Hey there.
Yes, let me see your wares.
Sure.
Do you have good things? Or do you just own shit? Purified water, stim pack. Okay. Okay, goodbye. I was making a joke, that's not how you pronounce it. That's, I think, how I pronounced it. Oh, dude, a fucking leather belt. Four strength, four stamp. Oh! Fucking old school Vine Sauce meme that probably no one here remembers, unless if you saw that video outside of Vine Sauce. Enga? The fuck is that? No! No! Fuck off! Fucking bullshit insects. Oh. Well, good job, Veronica. That was good. Something's shooting at us. I don't see it. That rarely means anything. Warrior gecko, and that's it. Okay, I'm just gonna keep... Hatch to Tony Idaho's drug den. That sounds good.
What in the name of fuck are you doing in here? Well, if you say so.
Are you Tony Idaho? Okay. Should I...
Tony should be in his quarters down the hall and to the right.
Ooh, a shot glass. Perfect. I need that. And I'll take this as well. Ooh, and whiskey. I'll take that as well. Why am I so slow? Am I weighed down now? Somehow? I am. Okay. Oh, hey, Tony.
What are you doing here? How the fuck did you get past Rowdy? I'll bet you got...
Well, that wasn't... Is he supposed to be like Tony Montana? Nothing happened. Oh, right, I forgot I can eat people. That's a thing I can do. Authority glasses. My little friend. Yes, he is, definitely. Thank you for your purchase, Jet. My little friend's not very good. Scarface reference. Yeah, this is custom content. This is a mod. It's one of the higher rated mods. It's a,
Had enough?
If you want to go toe-to-toe with him, that's fine. What's with the surgical mask? Pip error file not found. Rad resist, poison resist, med. Okay.
You like that?
It's a fairly well put together mod. They got some kind of shit voice actors, but I don't know who Rowdy Dalton is supposed to be. Where's, my little friend. There we go. Let's use this. What's up? Well then! That's pretty good. What happened to the chainsaw? I stopped using it because, it was not the best. I am significantly weighed down. I need to just drink more alcohol. Vodka. This gun's pretty good. I like it. I think I'm gonna put it on my hotbar. I don't know how it is at range, but it's pretty good at close range. Actually, where's the Magnum is here, so we'll replace that one. Alright, let's peace out. Where's the door? Oh, right, up. How do I... Oh, there's the ladder. Why don't I read the skill books I have? Because they're not permanent, right? They're... Does that fucking thing have a gun? Why do they have guns? Why do they have guns? Since when do they have guns? Since when do they have guns? Fucking lizard warriors. Books are perm, magazines are not. Oh. He's got a straight up better gun than me. What is this? A light machine gun? You fucking what? Okay, books are permanent, magazines are not. So, how do I know which ones are books and which ones are not? Duck and cover. Is that a magazine? How would I know? Guns and Bullets. Is it a magazine? Gun increased by 3. Lad's Life. So these are all temp, the ones that just give me like plus 10 or whatever. Patriot's Cookbook. Magazines have bonuses listed. Oh, I see. So just let's look for anything that does not have a bonus. So Duck and Cover is not a magazine. I gotcha. Okay. That might bring our weight down a bit. Okay, cool. It's fucking insane that they've got fucking... Do you have the mod where you can fill up empty ones? No. Cannot fast travel while enemies are nearby. How close is nearby? Oh, shit. That one's got a gun! So much ammo, too. Oh, wow. That model just broke. I always seem to have exactly 5 bullets after I get done killing them. Lizards with guns. What is the world coming to? Alright, let's go back to, I've not discovered this. Okay, it's fine. They have guns because they're experimental warrior geckos. It was an experiment to see whether or not they could have guns, and they can, apparently. And they could do a lot with exactly 5 bullets. I should probably do something about the massive amount of radiation that I'm inflicting upon myself. You've gained the free radical perk. What? Free radical. Gain enhanced effects from Radaway. Okay. We'll wait on that now. Oh, and I need to be drunk again. Or wait, maybe I'm just irradiated. Oh no, this is bringing my strength down, so I need to get drunk. There we go. Now I'm normal.
Hey there. Is Tony dead yet?
Yeah. Tony is
outstanding
dead.
Outstanding work.
Thank you.
I've got another bounty lined up if you...
I'm always ready.
Alright, your target is Tommy, a hot-headed wise guy, so Tommy was always quick to throw down. But the other night, he got worked up after some guy cracked a joke about his Anyway, Tommy whipped out his pistol and capped it. As it turns out, this guy was sort of... My contact says that Tommy is probably high. They say he's jumpy as shit and prone to shoot anything that comes through the door.
Okay, so be ready to go as soon as I open the door. Well, before anyone clicks Donut's link, Donut, do you mind answering, like, anything that I'm saying in chat? Like, what's your favorite Fallout game? Just to make sure. Some minimum amount of money that... you would take if someone wanted you to pay you to beat the shit out of them. Like, really fuck them up. I mean, the thing is that, like, as soon as you list a price, it becomes, like, a bargaining thing. It's like, oh, I'd never sleep with anyone unless if they paid me, like, $1 billion or $1 million or whatever. It's like, oh, well, what about 900,000? It's like, well, no. Well, why not? I'm just trying to get a good deal. So, how much would it take? I mean, it depends on the guy. Honestly? If the person's a total asshole, then I don't think it would cost all that much for me to go and beat him up. I just screened it. It's Yule's Friday the 13th stream. Okay. It's like a special ghoul, I guess. Nothing on him? Okay, it's fine. Sorry for being suspicious. What's the minimum amount of money that it would take for me to beat up Yule? How much is a plane ticket to Sweden from Austin? And then, you know, vary in how long, like when do you want it done, that kind of thing. So, you know, a plane ticket, maybe a hotel room for one night from Austin to Sweden. Exactly that amount. Is Donut a bot? I don't think so. Like $500? So yeah, 500. Well, Oakland's a lot closer too, so yeah. Exactly that amount. How's that sound? I'm becoming a hitman for hire. Well, let's not discuss hits on stream. That would be a bad business decision, talking about getting paid to kill people live and in a recorded thing that I'm gonna eventually post up on, If you want to fly right now, it's about $1,000. So when do you want me to beat Yule up? If it's right now, then, you know, I'm gonna at least need $1,000. I'm just a practical person. I mean, I'll do it for free, but it costs me money to get over there. Yeah, but then I'd have to wait until October and, you know. Are those legions? They are. Alright. What can we do to increase the chances of this fight going well? Grenade rifle. Alright, good start.
Grenade!
I have the high ground, Anakin! Perfect position for you to suck my balls! Good assassinations take time. I understand. Shooting them might help. That is true. Let's take some steady so that way you can increase our accuracy. Swear to God, is there a perk that I can get that increases my chance to not deal with these guys? Because I'd take that. I become addicted to Psycho. That's probably not healthy. Pretty much anything will kill this guy, right? A body shot will definitely hit him, though. Pretty much, definitely. And then this guy's gonna need a few shots, so let's make sure we hit that guy. And then we can work on this guy some. Okay. And then a second shot to him. Yeah, they're using guns? What the fuck is this? Oh shit, I'm low on health. Hold on. Am I still carrying around the Trog Slayer? I am indeed. I don't use it. This is a consequence of one of my actions. You piss them off so much that they're willing to shit on their tradition of using shitty weapons. Okay. All right. I might want to drop it off someplace, like, my house, once I remember where the fuck that is. Stuff like that. Alright, let's take some steady. Some, absinthe? That didn't help my strength problem. That actually did not help at all. Xander! Whiskey. There we go. Plus one turbo. What does turbo mean? It's okay if chat's moving. Chat is just... God, even with, like, the best I can... Like, this is as accurate as this gun comes. Wait, where the fuck are the Legionnaires? Gotcha. Motherfucking! Alright, You know what? Fuck this. I'm just gonna leg it, because I'm not down with this. I'm gonna probably break my legs on impact, but... That's the price we pay! Live dangerously, die young! Well, I did kill Caesar, so... That's probably why they're pissed off at me. Fuck, they're still chasing me, aren't they? Alright, I can eat some things. Where do I go to start any of the DLC? I'm more than willing to start it, like, immediately after this quest is over. That was not helpful at all. What did I just eat? I thought it was like something that was gonna, you know, regenerate or something, but it did other things, so we're gonna have that going on. I still have enough strength to carry what I've got, so that's good. I don't know where Veronica is. Four various areas. Everyone says dead money is pretty good. I just don't know where to go for it. Let's check and see if there's anything in these crates. Nothing. Old World Blues. Are these edible? It's best to do them in order. Okay. So what is the order? Oh, hey, Veronica. This guy's still following us?
Uh-oh.
Shit. Lockpick stealth. Science medicine. Well, I need to upgrade medicine then. Oops.
Come on.
Thank you. Just get the drop on him. God, he's got so many drugs on him. Yeah, I just came in and didn't have the gun out. Where's Maria? Okay. How is it stealing? I'm stealing from an asshole. He's dead. I killed him. It's not really stealing once they're dead, is it? I guess it is. It's called grave robbing. And it's illegal. But, like, come on. Seriously? Braxo cleaner, coffee mug, beer, yes. Nothing in the locker. I mean, I'm still gonna steal shit. I'm disappointed that I have to steal it and it's not just mine. Grilled mantis, that sounds awful. You gotta make sure they're dead. You can't just kill people, you know? There's always a chance that they still got something going on. Like, they're still gonna come after you. You gotta make sure they're dead, so that way, if you see them again, you know you're just hallucinating because you drank too much or did too many drugs. It's the life of a hitman. You gotta think of these things, you know? Actually, I need to piss like no other, so I'll be right back. Let me bring you guys to the BRB screen. For those of you that don't know, I've got a schedule going now. I stream at these times, specifically. I tried to get all the different time zones that are major ones, so if you live in Europe, you can probably convert based on GMT. Otherwise, all of America and I believe Mexico and Canada are represented by those other time zones. So, you're pretty much good with that. You know, obviously I didn't convert for some places like, I didn't go all the way out to Russia or Japan or, Hawaii. Because, honestly, I think I should probably stream at really shitty times for you guys. And I apologize. But, you know, why the fuck would you make a schedule, to make it easier for people to watch, Kappa? Anyway, I'll be right back. Give me a minute. Sorry about that. Couldn't get the ice out of the ice tray, so I couldn't get my water. I'm back, though. Hello. Let's go ahead and pause out of the music and awkwardly transition back in. It would be really nice to have a mixing board where I could have that on. I don't know, right now I feel like the main upgrade I need to have is... I basically need to upgrade my computer so that way streaming looks and streams better. That's my main concern right now. Glad I checked over here. There's good stuff. Dirty water. Super stim packs I don't usually like using because they have such a thing, you know, but... No, I mean, literally, I was trying to get ice out of the ice tray. It wasn't a euphemism for not being able to pee. But, you know, whatever. Anyway. Oh, I should probably check, should check the thing. And also, hey, dude, what's up? Word of warning. Specialize in any contracts, always cultivating new talent, acumen for a business. So, visited by a contractor from my rival Randall's and Associates, killing your assailant would be conducive to your health and beneficial to my business interests. If you bring me the head of Rev, I will consider yourself hired. Otherwise, accredit yourself for imminent confirmation. So some guy named the Judge is trying to get me killed. I don't know what the fuck I did to him, but, like, two out of the three guys that have mentioned my name have known me and wanted me dead because of the Judge. So. Fuck. Am I banged up pretty bad? I am, aren't I? Let's go and eat as much as I can. I mean, I might as well. I've got three programmer's digests. That's pretty good. Squirrel on a stick. AP. Okay, gives me additional action points. Whiskey, Xander Root. So I'm still five off. Let's just get drunk. I mean, generally that's how I'm dealing with things in this game. To increase my weight limit, I'm just getting drunk.
Did you kill Tommy or what?
I did! What the fuck? Come on.
Terrific work, kid.
Do you think I'm just gonna come back here or not?
You're ready for more work. Back already? Did you blow all the caps gambling? Or was it the hookers?
Neither.
So long as you're able to work.
Yes.
Some way, somehow, a collection of bums, junkies,
uh-huh.
Bounty is on some rich kid named Alex. From time to time, this seems like a waste of time, but business is their head honcho is some bum named Jasper.
Okay. Alright, do I want to be a nice guy, or do I want to be... I mean, honestly, if some jackass is fucking with them... I can at least feel morally okay with doing this. Because sometimes, you know, some of these guys, it's like, you know, they just piss someone off the wrong way. But I'll justify my killing. Yeah.
Ever the professional, eh?
Yeah. I don't care where the caps come. I'll help them out. Fuck it. I need to pay for my sins. With money. So, fuck it, dude. Let's go in, get some money. God damn. There's not enough alcohol in the world to deal with my weight problems. I like that this is a fully voice acted thing, even though some of the voice actors are pretty awful.
Evening.
Evening. Wait, you?
Need some grub? I got you.
I'm alright right now, thanks. Oh, it's not that guy. Thought that was kind of weird. What's up?
My head ringing. It hurts.
Okay.
Wait. You're the bounty hunter, right?
Someone needs to get a better mic.
Alex and his boys.
You
heard me. Ben never hurt nobody, but I reckon they killed him.
Uh-huh. I'm just gonna skip through this because sure this voice acting is awful.
Otherwise, I'm dead. I'm getting...
That's probably safe. Alright. Oh, fuck. What is this? Skinned, quartered, and butchered. Jesus. Alright, then. Any evidence around?
Do I owe the extreme pleasure of this surprising visit?
Brought sticks to a gunfight?
Gunfights be damned. Come and get one in the yarbles. If you haven't.
What's up? Thank you, Veronica. What's up now, Georgie? What's up now, Georgie? What's good? Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna give them shit for eating people. I do that. In fact... I haven't watched Clockwork Orange or read the book. If indeed there's a book that goes along with it. I'm pretty sure there is. So, I don't know. I like, you know, the pop culture references, sorta. Put the bodies in the dumpster. Fuck that. I'm hungry. This is a good way of getting health. The book came first, I'm sure, but I just wasn't sure if there was a book. No one here has any, looks like I'm just eating his ass. The Droog. Strange meat. Alex's finger. There we go. Gotta get that protein somehow. Is that a tunnel snake jacket? You fucking know it. Tunnel snakes rule. How did I get the tunnel snakes jacket? I got it from a mod. Hey, go fuck yourself, man. I'm the only tunnel snake left, but I'm out for revenge. Hey, it's a traitor. What's up, y'all?
Hey there. Need anything?
I'd like to see your wares. What do you got? Oh, you got ammo. Finally, one of you guys aren't a fucking jackass. Don't have much in the way of weapons, but, you know, whatever. Purified water, multi-fruit, frag mine. Take one of those. Some beer, bitter drink. Nine millimeter rounds. Actually, I don't need 308 anymore. I don't repair that gun. 10 millimeter rounds. I don't think I use that, do I? No. And then let me sell you some shitty ammo that I don't use. I'll keep the 308 in case if I ever repair it, but I'm not gonna buy more. Whoops, what did I just sell? Oh, that was just me accepting the deal. Okay, that's cool. Fallout shelter's alright. And then you get to about 100 people. Right around the point that you get 100 survivors, the game becomes boring. This is a mod, yeah. This is, I forget the name of the mod. It's in the mod list if you do /mods in chat, or if you go to bit.ly /revnvmods. Alright, let's finish out this quest, and then someone get me started on one of the DLC things, because I got, like, I've got a while. I can stream a little bit longer. I've got some energy today, and fuck it. Why not, right? You're suffering from wine withdrawal. Let me bitch about it on the internet. Oh, it's colon, or, exclamation point mods. There you go. There's the link. Thank you. I don't know how to fucking use my own chat. I'm sorry. Beer. There we go. What's up? How are you doing? Hey there.
So, is Alex dead yet?
Yes.
Good. I'm getting some very interesting contracts.
Alright, let's go to the first one. If you look at your quest log, you'll find quest areas that lead you to the DLC. I see. High Times. Find... I don't think it's this. Okay. Okay. Prim's deputy has been captured by powder gangers and Bison Steve and needs to be rescued, okay? Don't go to Sierra Madre. Okay, go to Happy Trails. Which one is this? That way I know which one we're doing. Happy Trails, Sierra Madre, Midnight Showing. Alright. Do it in the proper order. What is the proper order? I don't fucking know. Honest Heart. Alright, let me go and save, like hard save rather than do that. Tell me which one's first, and I'll go do that. Honest Hearts is the first DLC, but it's super boring, you say. Everyone keeps giving me different answers. Okay. So which one is that? Is that Happy Trails? You know what? Fuck it. We're going to Happy Trails. World map. Where am I going? Northern Passage. Alright. Vegas Square. Well, I don't know which one is... First Happy Trails. Okay, we're going to the first one. Fucking alcohol. Beer. There we go. Okay. Fuck this DLC. A lot of people seem to hate this DLC. So I guess I'll figure out why. I mean, I guess I paid for it. I forget if someone gifted me this or not. God, I'm a piece of shit. I probably said in the first video. Could go back and watch, if I remember. Maybe I didn't. I think I'm supposed to say that as part of, like, whatever regulations. FCC stuff, but I don't remember. I mean, Bethesda didn't give it to me, so I don't have to worry about that, but... How obnoxious do I find that noble savage thing? I honestly don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Which one am I doing? Honest Hearts, I guess? Okay, we're almost there. Honest Hearts is just fetch quests. Oh, God. Dead Money's first half is unbearable. Good. Alright. You need a shovel to dig here. Alright, well, can I get one? What's going on, everyone?
Howdy, friend. Heard my little broadcast, did you? Yeah. You looked at...
Tell me more about the job?
The job is simple.
Help
us get this caravan into Zion and find New Canaan. The pay is 25 caps per day. Half up front, half on return.
Okay.
You'll get a bonus if we make it into Zion. Plus another bonus if we reach New Canaan.
So I just protect them.
One more thing. Don't mention the name Joshua Graham to anyone. Anyone.
Oh. Who is Joshua Graham?
Just don't. It makes the New Canaanites powerful uncomfortable. And it scares the britches off the truck.
Uh-huh.
Don't talk about the burn man either while you're at it. Trust me on this one. It's for your own good.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's go to Zion.
Just like that, huh? You got guts. I'll give you that.
Alright, well... What can you tell me about this place?
I don't know much about the place, but I can tell you about the people.
Uh-huh.
They control the old city of Ogden, a ways north of Zion, and they got themselves a neck.
Uh-huh.
They trade a fair bit with the tribes in Zion. Well, the ones that don't try...
Okay.
Nope. Hence this caravan.
Okay, so we're just a caravan. So you guys are totally rich, right? Oh, fuck. Would have been nice to have more points in a barter. Do you know anything about the religion?
I ain't a praying man myself. They paid for their goods and dealt square. But
okay.
Don't think that just because they're religious.
Yeah, you didn't really describe them as that.
Without New Canaan's mission in Zion, the only ways to Salt Lake City are...
Uh-huh.
The highway's too risky. NCR's rangers are so busy here in the Mojave, they don't...
Okay.
Ogden's just too far.
Okay, well, I don't actually have any questions. Let's just go.
I bet you are. But we only got room for one more on this...
What the fuck? So I have to leave?
Yeah.
I have to leave Veronica behind? I have not played it yet, no. Alright, Veronica, you, guess wait here.
You got something to read.
I know. No companion for this.
Are you here to jar at me a while?
Alright, let's go.
I bet you are.
Well, I did.
Yeah.
Is Veronica with me? No.
You looking for trouble, bud?
Let's go. I don't have high enough in anything to actually interact with these people.
Are you here to jaw at me?
Yes. Uh-huh. Just go. What? You have to... I have to dismiss her entirely? Oh, wow. I really don't want to do that. Is she really gone forever if I do this? Because fuck this. You have to split ways for now?
What's up?
Apparently you don't get to come with me.
Why does everyone always say that? Nice. Can I order room service?
Yeah. Alright. There we go. Alright, I left her at the Lucky 38. Don't let me forget that.
Are you here to join me?
Yes, I'm... Well, let's go!
I bet you are.
Wait.
You ain't never been to Zion, have you? We'll be passing through a whole mess of narrow... A big pack will get you wedged in like a super mutant crawling through a storm drain. And too much...
Okay. Alright. I got a weight limit. So how much do I need to have? 75 pounds? Oh, God. I mean, I guess that's going to be good for me, but... Wish I had a shovel so I could dig up this grave. There's a chest in there. Okay. Oh, there's a shipping crate. Alright. Let's go with the clothing first. Okay, that was quite a bit that I just took off. I need most of these drugs. I need to have my drugs. That's just something I need. Does any of this weigh anything? It does. If there's a crafting bench around, I could... Alright, and all of this doesn't have any weight. Items. Weapons. Go and leave that guy with him. Golden gloves. Oh my god, I don't get to carry anything with me. It's like the only weapons that I use. I don't use that ever. I'm almost there. I should only keep one weapon. I guess I should only have one weapon, but it's just like, I trade him out because some are not good at certain things. Like the infiltrator is not good at range, the grenade launcher is good at taking out groups, and there's a time and a place for everything. I mean, I can carry all this. Need to keep the garden gnome for obvious reasons. Gecko hide I don't need. That I don't need. Empty syringes I've never needed. I'm just carrying them with me. Scrap metal? Yeah. Put that up. I need to keep Dinky on me, obviously. We're getting to some hard choices now. Ammo, does this, any of this have weight? No? Okay. Alright, do I need anything? Like, do I need more health or anything? Because I could use whatever the heaviest of these things is. This is quite possibly one of the most annoying starts to a mission ever. Eat things. Alright, we're at 75 now. There you go. We did it.
Are you here?
Yes, I'm... Okay, let's go. I'm all ready.
Are you now? You know we ain't coming back this... I don't want no whining about old Mr. Masterson. I left my... You Well, up.
All right, let's go. Oh, my God. All right. We're doing it. Honest Hearts time. Mormon country. Let's do this.
The paths we're following are slow going, so you might as well keep your ears open and listen to what old Jed has to say. A few decades back, folks in the NCR started to hear about a community in northern Utah called New Canaan. Didn't know much about them, except that they were religious folks, sent out missionaries to talk to the tribes. We've seen our share of cults, but the New Canaanites, they were honest traders. Good fighters, too. Raiders wouldn't tangle with them. But then, the Legion appeared in Arizona.
And of course, there were
two guys. I reckon you know all about them.
Yep, killed
them. Turns
out
Caesar's first war chief, the Malpais Legate, was a New Canaanite, Joshua Graham. Legend goes that Graham was the meanest, toughest son of a bitch in the whole damn Legion. The New Canaanites wouldn't talk about him. They were ashamed. Guess I can't blame them. Well, at Hoover Dam, the Malpais Legate finally met his match. Hanlon and Oliver kicked his New Canaanite butt right back over the river. Caesar had to make an example for the others, to show them that even at the highest level, failure wouldn't be tolerated. He had Graham covered in pitch, lit on fire, and thrown into the Grand Canyon. People say he didn't even scream on the way down.
That's pretty hardcore.
Not long after, some of the slaves and tribals started to talk, said Graham wasn't dead. Shouldn't have been any surprise. All this talk bothered Caesar, so he forbade anyone from speaking his name. Wanted to erase Joshua Graham from history.
Oh, okay.
He got his wish. Joshua Graham disappeared, and in his place came legends of the burned man walking the wastes. Probably just a tribal ghost story. But New Canaan's been silent for a long time. Maybe it's a coincidence. Maybe the Malpais Legate is dead. Or maybe Joshua Graham did crawl out of that canyon and finally found his way back home.
So wait. The plot is that there's a guy
All right,
who...
people. Been a long couple of weeks. But here we are. Zion. I know your feet hurt. I know you're tired. But
oh,
I
can't pull out a gun.
Mind on the trail ahead.
Okay.
Ain't the trail ahead worries me, Jed. Those descents we made through that slot canyon back up there. Ain't no way we're getting back out the way we come. And then what?
God damn it, Stella heard you the first time. And the 15th, too. The New Canaanites will know a way. And if they don't, we've got the maps on our friend's Pip-Boy over there. Enough lollygagging. Get moving. And
okay.
Keep an eye out for tribals.
So they set a dude on fire and threw him into the Grand Canyon, and he still somehow ended up living? Okay, just curious. Happening? Oh! Into the Grand Canyon with me! Alright. Let's not shoot them in the head this time and instead. White Legs Painmaker? Is he hostile? What's attacking? What the fuck is attacking us?
Shut what? The hell up, Ricky. Might as well be waving at him.
the fuck is happening? What's happening? You okay? Whoops. No. So wait, they're not marked as bad guys, but they are? Okay. But one shot when I'm just aiming my gun. This is DLC, yeah. So there's literally nothing I can do to stop them from dying. That's just something that happens. Alright, well I might as well take the shit they've got. Recharger pistol. Sunglasses, those are pretty cool. Hold on. I can either have the sunglasses or the surgical mask on. How do I look with the surgical mask? Kinda dumb. How do I look with the sunglasses? Kinda rad. Alright, well that solves that. It just sorta exploded. Tomahawk? This is kind of a... So there's nothing I can do about it. So is there any point in pissing them off and shooting at them? Like, there's pretty much no way that... Okay, I guess I'm just leaving now. Should I not piss them off? Because... They didn't hate me prior to this. Right? Oh. They come hostile to you regardless. Okay. They're evil? Well, I really don't know anything about them aside from them being tribals. And that's really not a good indication on if someone's evil or not. That's just an indication on whether or not, is that a drill or is that a vacuum going right now? Okay. Oh, they want to join Caesar's Chalk's headdress. Okay, 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 okay. Well, I don't really want his headdress because I think it looks dumb. Civilized man's burden. What? What? Wrong tribe? He shot at me. Fuck. Hold on. I just failed all of the quests.
Could swear I heard something up
there. You did, because there's snipers and they're gonna kill us all.
God damn it, ambush! Cover people! Watch yourselves!
Murdered the wrong guy. I like that someone just said that their grandma has started watching Vine Sauce, and it's just like... I would not show my family Vine Sauce, but that's up to y'all. They got shot again, didn't they? Alright, who had the cool glasses? I think it was Ricky, right? We're gonna, like, quick save a lot more. I wonder if I can use the hunting rifle to repair my sniper rifle. I don't have it with me anymore. Never mind. What mods am I running? Do exclamation point mods and you'll see all of them. I'm sorry for the random person using a vacuum cleaner on their wall. People are apparently dumb. Aren't I? Okay, don't shoot follows Chalk. I'm just not gonna shoot until they shoot back. Oh, I didn't put on the sunglasses, did I? No, I've still got my other glasses on. There we go. That's good. He has a rebar club. On him. There are children in this game that you can kill. Okay, this guy's shooting at me. Follows Chalk is not trying to kill me. He actually knocked out the guy that was trying to shoot me.
Oi, white legs don't leave survivors often. You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you.
They didn't let me live.
From outside, didn't
I
you?
Killed them.
From the civilized lands.
The civilized wow. lands? Oh my god. Joshua, this writing is so this. Fucking dumb and racist.
Joshua Graham. He leads our tribe. Thanks to him, the dead horses are strong and safe from our enemies. He'll want to talk to anyone coming up from Southways. Guess that.
Alright.
Good sists. We head east then. Joshua Sits? Is at our tribe's camp in the Eastern Virgin.
Okay, follow him. Well, he's in my party, reaching any summit will reveal any nearby markers and inspire heightened state of awareness for 3 minutes. Okay, well, you're my follower now? Are you any good? Good sis. The civilized lands. I think any culture thinks that they're civilized. Like, no culture is like, man, we just don't have our shit
Hold
together.
Up. See that log over there? Take a closer look. There might be some good stuff tucked in there.
Did you just fuck it? Is that what you're telling me? It's some cactus. Okay. Are we at the Grand Canyon? Is that where we are? Seems like we are. Yeah, the... Like, you know...
We
are you from...
This path for a
fuck...
while.
Fuck nice boy land?
The river.
Yeah. What? I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention, because... You're awful.
Please.
What's going on? What the fuck was that?
That was some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule.
Yaoguai? Yaoguai? It's like a bear? Does Yaoguai mean bear, or is it like radiation bear? It's probably like radiation bear or
something.
You
can take the path north here if you want. Or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff, if you want to look.
Alright, well, let's head east. Don't feed the Yaoguai. I remember him saying that now. Well, I don't see it over here. Oh. Yaoguai cub. Okay. Is it gonna be an issue? Or is it just sort of there? Here, hold on. I mean, having less items on me is actually very convenient. Maybe I should get rid of some of my weapons, like Chad has been recommending for a while. Zion National Park, you say? Don't shoot it. Okay, so that means that I pissed off the mom. That seems like something I would do. Often, regularly. Yaoguai meat, cool.
Whoa!
Fucking Yaoguai! Yeah, it is like a radiation bear. Let's go and heal up. Yeah, maybe I should carry less than 100 pounds worth of stuff all the time. Just treat 100 as my cap, and then... That way I don't have to worry about shit. Yeah, it's certainly, it's a sight.
Some kind of view up here, eh?
Yeah.
If you know how to look, you can spot all kinds of landmarks from up here. Look, I'll show you.
Okay. Oh. You've just put things on my map, is what you're telling me. Oh. Almost fell off the edge there. I wonder if I could survive that fall. Alright. You like jumping off shit. I feel ya. But watch this. I'm fucking baller. Okay, so that will kill me. I don't mind my last words being, I'm fucking baller. I think that's... Why is it just on the side of the cliff here? I was not baller enough to deal with that. So when do I get my shit back? Because I put a lot of shit in there. Oh, fuck. Ow. Yeah, thanks for the concern, man. I already hate you. See, Veronica... she was cool. You're just kind of... you're gonna have to prove yourself, okay? Veronica, you know what she did? She ran up and she punched people in the fucking face. What do? You shoot people. I shoot people. That's my gimmick. You're stealing it, okay? Follows Chalk. Wait a minute. Shot the fucking thing in the neck. Snapped its head off.
You see the dead sentries? Shamans say our enemy's souls are trapped in them. But Joshua says it shows we're serious about fighting white.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was shooting shit. So you put a bunch of dudes' heads on spikes.
Hang on. You're going the wrong way.
Okay, fine. I'll get back onto the fucking linear path, Mr. Follows the Tracks. What is your name? Follows the Chalk? Call of Duty, motherfucker. Oh, you can't go off the beaten track. We didn't write that.
See those handprints? Dead horses and sorrows mark them on taboo places.
Dead horses?
Back when? Good thing for you, I don't buy into that stuff.
Park Ranger's hat. Oh. Activate the toilet. I think I'm alright. What are we shooting at? I suppose that could be another implication of what the revved thing means. You know, some people play games right, some people play them like me. And by some people, I mean I am playing it like me. Everything's green. Not in like the good way, but in like a really unhealthy color for the sky to be right now. What's up with that? You just deal with that, and I'm gonna... what happened? Oh, there's a... one of those. And I leveled! Alright, let's get some points into repair and, medicine. There we go. Just split it between the two. I don't get a perk at this level because I got a perk last level. It's fine.
There can't really be a place where people go into big buildings and give away all their money just to watch someone flip paper squares on a table.
Oh my god. You're so fucking... character is just bad.
The shadow.
Alright, I'll take it. Where the park ranger hat? Is he gonna get pissy with me if I do? We're at that. Plus 5 survival like and 1 perception. What's up, man? What do you think about my stupid hat? I can't shoot him, because then I fail all of the missions. Let's try the 45 auto. Kind of cool looking gun.
Fighting time.
Are you gonna say that every time? What are we shooting at? Oh. What? What are we shooting at? The whole point is their culture is based off of Westerns. So, yeah. I understand why people are saying that this is the worst DLC now. Like, I understand now. But someone paid money for this. I don't know if it was me or someone else, so we're gonna try it. I kinda wanna put this gun on one of my quick bar things. So I'm gonna do that real quick. We'll put it on 6. He's gonna say it's fighting time every single time. See, Veronica, it's like when you get a new girlfriend or whatever, but you're still not quite over the last one, so you still keep bringing up the old one. It's like, Veronica wouldn't have been all, it's fighting time. You know what she said when we got into combat? She said, look out. That's useful information. It says, get your head down.
To travel with you. But you're not headed toward the dead horses anymore.
No, I'm not. Sorry. Except for Veronica is gay.
Down this path to the north.
Or a lesbian. Same thing. And this dude is a rare racist caricature of what it means to be a Native American. Based on Western culture. Westerns, I should say.
These paintings show the dead horses' victories against other tribes. Lots more of them since Joshua came to us.
Can I kill the fish? I mean, there's no radiation from this water, so I'm gonna drink up. He's like a tour guide taking me through the heavily restricted walkway I have to take. This is apparently the worst DLC. They were telling me this before I got in, so I'm not gonna fault people on it. I don't know how to use most of this shit. Sacred Datura poison. This looks awful. No.
Nearly there now. Watch out for traps in the water. Got to keep the white legs out somehow, eh?
That still sounds racist. So like this bear trap, you mean? Which I can't disarm by shooting, which is my normal way of doing it. I get experience for doing that, right? No, that's not what I meant to do. I do. It's like 2 per 1. What? There's something ahead of me that's hostile. Maybe it's above me? Where is it?
Ah.
fucking good AI not allowing me to have any fun getting him to walk into the trap. All the DSC are related. Okay. So this is the order that they should be played in. That's why we're playing this one first. Okay, hey dude. I know this is not where we're supposed to be going, but I'm gonna go in here. I like this gun, though. Wait, what? Oh, there's a shotgun. Shotgun trap. Gotcha. So someone said that there was good- Oh, fuck! Aha! I jumped out of the way in time. There's good armor in a cave somewhere.
Some odd things about the civilized lands outside Zion. Is there really a giant thunder lizard that people live in?
Yeah, there's a thunder lizard. God damn. You gonna tell me this story while I'm getting my legs broken off by explosives? Missed. Oh! That one didn't. What do I need for the, homemade rifle scope? Drinking glass. Okay, so. That's good. Okay. I'm just gonna speed read this. Bombs fell while someone was doing a thing. Okay, I just don't care. So, basically, guy found where some people had died and is sad about it. And then he was wondering where other people he knew were because, death of other people reminded him that maybe his friends might be dead too or something. I don't know. I was paying attention. Okay, there's that root that, maybe I can trade this to someone. It's sacred, after all. Someone will want it. Compliance regulator? What the fuck is that? Why is there a computer in this cave? It's fucking Fallout. They do whatever the fuck they want. I mean, so far, there hasn't been a huge amount of a reason to come down in this cave. And, now we're out of it, so we're just gonna leave. This way. Is it the exit? Nope. Exit to Eastern Virgin? I like how you just don't even give a fuck. Do I have to protect him? Like, is it gonna be a bad thing if he dies? Like, I don't think so, but like, for the sake of beating this, Is it going to be a bad thing? Also, I think I picked up a book. Yeah, I think I might stop here in a second. There we go. Big book of science. Science increased by 3. I have the original Killing Floor, or I'd say yes. But I'd recommend it to anyone who wants it. I'm not going to stay in here and do this. Alright, we're through the cave. Am I going the right way still? I feel like I am. I am. We're almost there. Okay, those guys are not hostile, let's not shoot them. Let's put our gun. Alright, what's up? Dead horse stalker. Dead horse warrior. Dead horse stalker, warrior. Joshua Graham. Don't see a Joshua Graham here. Oh, he's in the cave. Are you Joshua Graham? Two bears high-fiving. Yes!
Good. Good. Yeah, Dad.
Okay. That dude. That was worth it.
Hoi. Auslander Zuka Joshua Graham?
I'm sorry, I don't understand you.
Auslander Utman Zuka Joshua...
Yes.
He in high place of cave. You show respect, Auslander. Joshua is greatest warrior. You show him no respect.
This is my first time playing this, yes. Auslander.
Good.
Good! He's in the high part of this cave, he said. That accent's really racist. You mean any of this is racist? Yeah, no, this entire fucking DLC is pretty fucking racist, but... we're just gonna accept it, because it's part of what this is, but yeah. As soon as, like, they're like, oh, the civilized lands.
I could use some help here.
What's wrong with you? You seem fine. Are there gonna be traps? I feel like there are gonna be traps. No one's gonna try and shoot me. Because this isn't how actual Native Americans act.
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. But from what I hear, the White Legs beat us to it. White Legs seem to be the only visitors we have these days. And I wouldn't have expected anyone from the Mojave to come looking for us. And you're a courier, no less. Not the one I was expecting. But I suppose he wouldn't have come with a caravan. I don't know if you were close to the other members of your group, but you have my sympathy. I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion, even Gentiles. But we can't expect God to do all the work. Happy trails. I remember. They were good friends. I have bad news for your employer.
He's a SWAT guy?
New Canaan was destroyed, its citizens scattered. All because of the White Legs. And Caesar, of course. The White Legs want to join the Legion. Caesar's rite of passage is the destruction of the New Canaanites. Almost assuredly because of me.
You have a lot of guns.
The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Daniel, one of the other New Canaanites, has made many maps of the region. The bad news is that we can't help you right now. Not with everything that's going on.
What's going on?
You're a good neighbor to us. We all go through periods of darkness. In such times, we can turn to the Lord. But it's good to have friends.
Yeah, I have
Daniel
a gun.
And I need pre-war tools to help us navigate beyond Zion. Should we need to evacuate, these instruments will be vital to us. Normally, we would have some of the dead horses or sorrows look for them. But many pre-war buildings in the valley are taboo. They won't go inside.
So you want me to go in the taboo places?
The sorrows believe in a spirit that lives in the caves. Say the spirit punished them once for trespassing. They put special marks around the cave entrances to keep people out. It doesn't work on the Whitelings, of course.
Okay. See what I can
do. Thank you. He's inexperienced, but he knows enough of our language to ignore the taboos about pre-war buildings.
Okay, can I tell you about how I killed Caesar? Because that's a pretty cool story, too. So how many guns do you have?
Welcome back. I have to admit, it's hard to believe that even after all he did to me, all he tried to do to find and erase me from this world,
just sort of morphs into the other guns.
No doubt this will be good for the Mojave. I can only hope Arizona and the tribes don't suffer as the Legion falls apart around them. Good.
Nice guns.
In the Great Basin and Colorado Plateau, Whitelegs are known for their big submachine guns, storm drums. They broke it. Of course, the dead horses have their wooden war clubs, and even the sorrows have their Yao Guai. This type of 45 automatic pistol was designed by one of my tribe almost 400 years ago.
Okay, goodbye.
Can I get some backup?
No.
Healing? Something?
My god, you bitch. So much. Yeah, he doesn't seem too bummed out that I just shot some guy. I don't ask this dude about Jesus. Don't care.
I hear some odd things about the civilized lands outside Zion. Is there really a giant thunder lizard people live inside?
Yes. Well, they don't really live inside it, more next to it. Years of being a monk in EverQuest has paid off. I think he's talking about Dinky. Alright, let's do this first fetch quest, and then we'll stop. What's... They're very small, whatever they are. Oh, they're lizards. Okay, I didn't hit shit. It's a good cutscene. I like that my, like, group that I'm with is, like, their weapon of choice isn't, like, a club or whatever. It's a 45. Yeah. Yeah. EverQuest is free now, I think. Well, the game is. Although I don't know why you'd play it this many years on. It's probably better to play WoW. And even that's dying. There's a few good, like, custom modded servers, but they're all illegal. And I basically don't want to get them in trouble. Because if people know about where they are, then people will report them, and then Sony will get mad, and, you know. Just look into it. See if you can find one that you like. They're pretty easy to find. There's this one I used to play on that was pretty cool. Good job. I think you still have to pay a subscription, which just so... I don't know.
To
be doing some actual scouting, not just following.
What is that? A huge fire ant. Well, no shit it is. And a giant worker ant. Okay. It's limited free to play. Alright, I don't think that I'm gonna make that jump. And honestly, it doesn't look like that's the direction I need to go anyway. So let's just not. There's something directly in front of me. There it is, it's like a bloat fly or something. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. Just kill everything. Oh shit! Okay, I'm fine. EverQuest is... it's pretty alright. I think it's not very good, but I'm just nostalgic for it, because I grew up playing EverQuest. That's how me and my friends hung out. Because we were all homeschooled. You know, we didn't get to hang out in person a lot, so if we wanted to, like, go do something, you know, none of us could drive. So, we'd play online video games. In fact, it's part of the reason that, I think I'm probably a streamer now, is because, that was just a formative period of my life, and playing so many video games, that I just, that's how I did things. So. The fuck is this? Are these children? It's like a crash bus of children. I think that's what this is supposed to be representing. They've been dead for like 500 years. How they still have bones just lying around after they've been out in the sun for so many years, I don't know, but... can I fast travel somewhere closer to wherever I'm trying to get? Wait, I'm trying to get to the bus? What am I supposed to do with the bus? I'm sorry, I already forgot what I was doing. Quest. For a compass. Okay. It's probably gonna be in a suitcase or something. I didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. I really hope I didn't kick it wherever it was. Maybe this one? Yeah, you're in the way. You've been stepping on it. I'm sure I have. Relative to the front of the bus, to the back of the bus, where is it? I'll let you guys explain it while I continue to search. Is it this suitcase? No, I've searched this one. Oh, is it this gigantic compass? Wait, what is my skill at? Because I'm probably going to fuck this up. Oh, I can do it.
Don't have anything.
Repair the compass.
As nasty as Yao Guai out where you...
okay, I'm dumb. Completed quest, roadside attraction. Okay. I already have a dinky with me. And a garden gnome. Am I just leaving now? I think after I'm done with this quest, I'm gonna stop. Go to the fishing. This does feel like a fetch quest. Alright. I can probably navigate down. Actually, oh, did someone sub? Oh, hey, thank you, Rob. Where did he go? You see that? That was weird. Here, hold on a sec. Where are we at on... let's see. We have 43 subscribers. Or I do. I can include you guys into that, and you guys can take credit for that. 43 of you. Well, 42, one of those is me. Counts me as a non-paying subscriber. Which is weird that it even bothers to say that, but yeah. So I think at 50 I get new emotes. I want to do something, probably hug, and then probably a Frozen Flash games reference, or maybe King Squid. I don't know.
Look sharp. Lots of giant ants around here.
Yeah, we shot them from a distance. Oh, you could have warned me about the fucking... Only 43? Well, that's still pretty good. King's Quip. We'll do a vote. We'll figure out some... I don't know. If we get to that point, considering the one that C did for me was really good, I may hire him to do another one. Or another two. If he's still doing commissions. I don't know if he is or not. But C is a good artist and deserves a little bit of love, so. Order me a pizza. Direct message me. Okay. I'll order you pizzas. That's a thing that happened. I had beer in class, because I have this class that's, it's basically like we gotta talk about, like, our art. So we went to see the gallery show on campus, and We went to go see the gallery show on campus, and they were serving beer. So everyone who went through the gallery got free beer. So we all went back to class and sat down with our beers, and the teachers just looked disappointed. It was great. I asked the teacher, is it okay if I get smashed in class? And she was just like, whatever. Additionally, they had pizza bites. The little pizza bagel bite things. Yeah, they had those. And stuffed mushrooms. Because it was a classy gig. What's my Steam name? I don't add people on Steam anymore. Because then they start thinking it's funny to message me while I'm streaming, and it's just annoying, and... yeah. It's Rev Scarecrow. Pretty easy to find me. But, yeah, I probably won't add you. Most of the time I just go in there and clear off anyone who's added me. Save more often. Must have been nice. I should probably add subs. Maybe that would be a thing. I don't know. Get that claw? Nah. It's too late now. It's too far away.
Must have been nice.
When Zion was
You'll add me, sir. Well, since you've told me to.
And not worry about White Lake.
Oh, I'm getting tired. I should probably eat, like, actual lunch, but it's honestly almost time for dinner, and me and Tilda are going out tonight for dinner. So. I'm sorry, Beasley. Alright, well, maybe I'll start doing that. I'll have to clean off my list of everyone that I don't recognize, and then... Like, people start changing their names around on Steam and Tumblr or whatever, and it's just like, I don't even know who the fuck you are anymore. Like, so then I can only judge them based on what they're saying or whatever, and it's just like, I don't understand what this is. So then I remove them, and then they get pissy because I didn't know who it was, so... Oh, shit, I wasn't paying attention. Thank you. If I end up doing that, I'll do it based on subs, because... Honestly, I just don't want to manage a friends list anymore. So, that would be a way of doing it without actually worrying about things. Like, if people really wanted to... Yeah, and that's helpful, because I know who Loldog is, so I'm not going to remove the Loldog, because I know who that is. Yagwe Cave. Is that really where we're going? We should pass by the Yagwe. You mean subs and Sam72, no? Why are you unconscious? What happened to you? What the fuck, man? When Veronica goes unconscious, it's because we've been drinking too hard, or we beat up some druggies, and she got stuck or something. Or she was fighting the Legion. What did you- what happened to you? Oh, I see. Well then. He fell down into the hole of unforgiving hate. Am I playing the DLC until it comes out? I'm hoping I can finish with this game entirely, so that way I can start Mad Max soon, but I may just do Mad Max and this at the same time, because it looks like there's still quite a bit of content left. If you don't accept me, I will end your life. And people wonder why I don't use Facebook anymore. I need a better weapon. This gun doesn't have any ammo left, really. Oof. They don't want to use any of the weapons. Maria. Oh, fuck. There's a Mad Max game, and it's apparently really good. He's just gonna keep going unconscious. I'm just gonna keep going. He'll catch up sooner or later. Maria is such a pretty gun. I agree. It's a little ostentatious for me. I like a nice, simple gun, but... You know, I say that, and I would totally put decoration on my gun. Though, I guess if you're using it for self-defense or for hits, it's probably not the best to really get attached to your gun. You need to just get rid of it as soon as you use it. Yeah, I think I'll get Mad Max instead of Fallout 4. No offense to the people who love this game, but yeah. Alright. So, we're not supposed to go here because they believe it's haunted or whatever. But I don't give a fuck. Because that's how I roll.
Got him!
Why are you on fire? Shish kebab. Alright, we good? Have I played Until Dawn? I've heard a lot of things about it. I cannot tell you anything about it. I think it's a horror game, right? Drinking glass. I think I need drinking glasses, right? Or is it shot glasses for the scope? Either way, we're gonna take them with us. They're the walkie-talkies we needed. Gone fishing. Drinking glass. Scrap electronics. I can probably finally get a scope going. Horror choice game? Oh, so it's like a... What's the name of that company? Telltale Games. But it's a horror game. Oh, that would have made things easier. Okay. Let's get this. Alright, well, I streamed like an extra hour. I think I'm gonna go and stop because I don't know. Have I done Old World Blues yet? No, just this one. Ooh, wow, guns. Let's go ahead and get everything out of here first, then we can leave, and then that way, when we start next time we'll know that we just need to leave and head on out. I'll check art before I go, but that's where we're gonna stop. Let me go and do a hard save as well. Stream Until Dawn. Tomorrow is actually 80s Sunday, so I'm not gonna stream anything unless if it's an 80s game, and I've already gotten started on whatchamacallit? Vice City. So there is a new video up on both of the channels. I'll do the link here in a second, for the actual annotation in the video. I didn't do it because I kind of had to speed through some stuff, but I basically didn't want to waste any time going live right now. But let's check the board real quick. Please stick around because these people, when they do art, they work really fucking hard. So please stick around for it. I should say that more often. People forget that art takes work. I mean, yeah, you can kind of learn how to do art without it being a huge time waste for you anymore. You can just crank stuff out. But that's after years of work and research. So let's, you know, keep that in mind. Okay. This is for reference to one of Vinny's streams. Because I think he started Stick of Truth last night, right? So, I guess I'm Kenny. Also, I'm dropping frames like no fucking other right now, so I apologize for that. I don't think it does anything to the recording, but it definitely does something for the stream, because everyone freaks out. But anyway, I don't know who did this. I'll check in just a second. But we got Vinny and Yol. He's wearing a Metallica shirt. Master of the Puppets is a good album. And he's playing Wii. And David Hasselhoff is there. And I'm dead. I don't know who killed me. It could have been like the Wii flailing guy. Like my hair is curly. I don't know what this is. This was done by Crow. I have to assume that's how you pronounce his name because it's got extra O's. Anyway. That's going to be all for me for now. I'm dropping frames so fast that I think I should probably stop anyway. Something about stopping a game makes this freak out, and it doesn't like it. It's okay, I'll be reborn tomorrow. That's true. That's how it works for Kenny. But yeah. Anyway. Did we ever finish Tulip? No, but we will get to it. We have something special planned for the next stream, so we may or may not do Tulip next time we stream, but I would like to at some point in the future here soon. But anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are awesome, as usual. I just like reminding you of that fact. People don't say that to each other enough anymore. That, you know, hey, you're an alright guy. You're nice. You know, there's got to be something of value. You gotta be gaining something for it. I just like you guys. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye.